coins always look really nice when me first see them. Because they're very, like, surreal. You compare the rest of the game. Let's grab some air, and then let's enter. Has to be in the middle or the bottom. The coral one needs to be in the middle. The one holding a rock is pointing up. Okay. Which is the last thing to hit. So this one chains was all the way down. So that's one statue. The ball should be the last one that I'm looking for. Maybe this way? still looking for the one that holds the ball. So serene, so pretty down here. Just one more piece of treasure, and then I'll solve the puzzle. More of these sunken adventures now. It rose, but I don't see. The next thing. I see the pile of treasure up there. So I guess I gotta do another one. Thank you. Okay, now where's the big chest though? Is it below? That's what I'm talking about. No close mermaid statue. There we go. Hold. And then this one needs to take the villainous skull. There's two more pieces of the loot to the left. Piece of treasure. After this, I'll head back to my ship, and then we will go to the fort.